Scientists at Stanford University have invented the first high-performance aluminium battery that is fast charging, long-lasting, and inexpensive. Researchers say the new technology may replace existing storage devices such as alkaline batteries, which are bad for the environment, and lithium-ion batteries, which occasionally burst into flames. The new battery won't catch fire even if you drill through it. An aluminium-ion battery consists of two electrodes, a negatively charged anode made of aluminium and a positively charged cathode made of graphite. One important thing about this battery is ultra-fast charging. Smartphone owners know that it can take hours to charge a lithium-ion battery. But the Stanford team reported that their aluminium battery can charge the smartphone in 1 minute, that is, in just 60 seconds. Durability is another important factor. Aluminium batteries developed at other laboratories usually died after just 100 charge-discharge cycles. But the Stanford battery was able to withstand more than 7,500 cycles without any loss of capacity. This was the first time an ultra-fast aluminium-ion battery was constructed with stability over thousands of cycles. By comparison, a typical lithium-ion battery lasts about 1,000 cycles. Another feature of the aluminium battery is flexibility. You can bend it and fold it, so it has the potential for using flexible electronic devices. Aluminium is also a cheaper metal than lithium. In addition to small electronic devices, aluminium batteries could be used to store renewable energy on the electrical grid. The grid needs a battery with a long cycle life that can rapidly store and release energy. Millions of consumers use 1.5 volt AA and AAA batteries. This new rechargeable aluminium battery generates about 2 volts of electricity. Aluminium batteries are safer than conventional lithium-ion batteries used in millions of laptops and cell phones today.